Who's got this autism thing down? You do. Oh, hey, what? Oh, well, sometimes you do. Because let's be real, it can be pretty hard. There's a lot of trial and error, from shoe tying, or not, to waistbands. Too tight and they itch, but too loose and whoop, to ways to serve spaghetti. This is number 17. The secret? Keep everything separate. But when one experiment fails, you pick yourself up and you try again, looking for answers to those questions that keep you up at night.
Do teddy bears dream?
Well, not so much that, but more serious stuff, like stomach issues, anxiety, ADD, and sleep disorders. Not in teddy bears. In a way, you're a lot like a scientist. And you know what? The Spark study has scientists too. I am not one of them. Spark is the largest study of autism ever. 30 of the top medical and autism centers are on our team. The best of the best. They are discovering new things all the time. Real science based on real evidence that can make all of our lives better. To discover more, Spark needs different strokes. Different flavors. Different
neurodevelopmental trajectories?
Yeah, that stuff. When it comes to autism, there are a lot of opinions out there. We're looking for the facts there inside you, because our differences matter. You've got a spark inside you that can hold the answers for autism. Science needs your spark. Autism needs your spark.
Join Spark today!